Hello and welcome back to the second part. And I hope everyone found the stream again. Let's immediately switch back into the game. We are on turn 9. And yeah, I don't think we can actually do anything useful at the moment anymore. So yeah, let's end the turn and hope everything works out. Well, kind of okay. And good weather. Whew, let's take a look at the situation. So, what we definitely want is get rid of this Jabi. So, moving up here, moving down here. Seems to be a logical choice. Getting in protection. That's almost completely suppressed. That should be enough. Now we only need to drive this Panhard back a little bit. That should be enough, but then there's an opening right here. That's super annoying. Yeah, it has to be done. But I kind of don't want to move the 88 in here. At least not without... Well, probably I can eliminate one more Hotchkiss. At least if it's damaged, it's not that dangerous, because the only thing that can go up is this light cavalry unit. At the same time, I want to keep the Samoa out of action. And probably now. Can I kill off this thing? Probably not. Yeah, let's do it. That's good amount of prestige. That's one infantry down. Don't think he can cause a lot of harm in here, but you never know. It's probably best to get rid of him, then I have a place where my units can retreat to. This will hopefully block the way a little bit. We'll see. It's still pretty tricky. So this will blind them. And now the only thing in danger is my 88. That's not a deal, but not much I can do about that. But that's not good news coming my way. Well, let's see. Hi, Luxembourg. Hopefully this will block them from moving through here. I still need to trap this thing. And I still need to do damage down here and prevent him from, yeah, any crazy reinforcement maneuvers. So, backing up here probably is the smartest idea. Just to be able to trap them again. And I need to start working on this cavalry, on this artillery piece is blocking my way, but there's only so much I can do at the same time. Yeah, let's stay out of vision range here, because otherwise the bomber might decide to go over here. Then we are ready to advance forward. Other than that, let's see. Reducing some of the overthrags here seems to be highly advisable. So let's do that. Move up. Here I have to reload next turn. But I also might make a little bit room so I can move in. That's it. So let's hope the 88 doesn't get whacked too much. Doesn't look like it. And hopefully more surrender opportunities. The only problem is he didn't move at all. That's a little bit unexpected. So, what can we destroy here? Ah, he did move after all. Good. Now we need to get rid of infantry. That's starting to get a little bit complicated. So I could push him back here and yeah, then trap some of the units. That seems like a good idea. Will also force them to use some of their stuff. So this has to be done right. Let's see. Let's use maximum destruction power. Blinding them a little bit more. Now I need to get rid of those cavalry units. And at the same time, I need to keep those dangerous units in check. That's one. Probably I can force a surrender over here, and probably him moving through is not that bad after all. Because he will run into a wall of artillery. And forcing a surrender on one of those guys might actually be more beneficial. That's done. They still have all the deer kit that can circle around. And I think that's good enough. Now, all the deer should be able to hold his own. He in the forest doesn't seem to be a likely target, at least it didn't show any will to attack him. It seems there's an option to grab one of the targets down there. Too bad. Defense plus four didn't help. This is indeed a flying fortress. So, grab supplies. Start to dig him out. Block any reinforcements, and I think I want to double back him next turn. He will probably attack out of here. It might be beneficial to attack him in the city, actually. Good hit. And the scout has to redeem himself anyways. Now he can't reinforce, and I think this position is secured. Then, next up. I will start to work my way into the city here. The engineer still scares me a little bit, but he didn't want to move out so far. Not sure. This is not good. Should have moved him a long time ago. But too late now. Getting rid of overthranks. This should make them a little less bold. Reshuffle the artillery. Those are all damaged, so how likely is that this chubby? Nah, he probably won't attack. Hey, good morning, Goose. So far it's working out kind of okay, but as far as I remember, there are a lot more units still coming up. And risking Kersha here could be a little bit overambitious. But on the other hand, I need to get it going. Whew, good. They are all in my pocket now. We'll just have to wait it out and then burst forward to actually get them. And I think... No, moving him doesn't make sense. I still need him to finally do the attack. Yeah. That's it. Let's enter turn. Good thing I did attack. This thing is dangerous, and I see more opportunities for surrenders. That's super nice. Grab a target. Nothing I can hit at the moment. So let's be smart about this. He still needs to be kept in check. He also. Then he. We can try to force a surrender. Well, let's do something easier first. Ah, God, the scout is resilient. Keep him in check, otherwise he will replenish until eternity. Yeah, not really my luckiest day, like I said, but this seems to start getting under control. So, over here, if I move down, what I think, yeah, I can protect myself. Yeah. Running out of so move up. Kill him. Kill him. Cause him a very bad day. And then I will just block them in, open up the potential for more surrenders. So grab supplies, grab supplies. Protect against any surprise attacks That might still happen. Get artillery moving for the attack. And we still need more artillery in the center. They can't break through here, so that's ideal. And I don't want them to reinforce fully again, so... I will block them in, and that should be most of the attack, I hope. Yeah, that's fine. But I'm running out of time, that's the problem. So, Antaturn. Good. That looks promising. Great weather. He did do nothing. Wow! This is one hero of a scout, so... I'm in vision range here, so I don't want to stay here. Yeah, I think that's worth it. I still have a little bit of time, and I think I should be able to grab more targets. That is the solution to another problem. Still no solution up here. Done. So now I'm out of ammo, not willing to risk too much here, but I want to get a look. And no more airfields for the enemy. That's super promising. Grab supplies. Go to the swamp. Solved. So now we have all the deer ready to help out. So artillery is bent, so we need to get it moving. Here I need to still hold up the front line. That's not good enough. Jarby down. And Helmut Land is now free. To already start working on our problems to the side. Not sure, I think it's here. Yeah. Grab the target, and I need to start blocking spawning locations very soon, I think. So... there probably are more tanks to the south. So we'll start to build up a force to deal with that. Yeah, probably get a little bit of a better look. That's good. Nothing in here. Time to end the turn. Yeah. But that's not the worst spot for reinforcements. But they for sure are pretty early with that. He might move up, but I definitely need to deal with the... with this, I don't have any forces ready to dislodge them. Supply. Finally, this counterattack should die down. Supply. Too bad. But that should still allow me to deal with the situation. Grab supplies. Actually, well, that was not worth it, but worth a try. Then let's make sure. Collapse them. So I still need something to deal with them over here. But that's starting to look a little bit better. I still need to get this plane out of the way. There's still anti-aircraft units in here. So let's use this opportunity to scout a little bit. That's fine. Well, very hard to get over this. Bridges. So probably all the deer will have to break this nut for us. And... Uh, I'll try to get in forces. But now we need to cover a lot of room first. So that's still empty. That gives me an opportunity to sneak this. This will take forever. Good thing I have support prepared. And other than that, nothing I can do for the moment. Good, blocked it. Use the slower unit that can't do anything against cities against the anti-aircraft cannon. Whew. Yeah, I'm not sure how to break this position actually. It's a little bit tricky. But if they have to remake those units, that's partly helpful, partially helpful. And I so much should have moved him 100 years ago, I think. Yeah, but it will be best to simply brute force my way into here, then this will collapse also. And I need forces to the south. This looks pretty empty. Good for me. Let's make sure it stays that way. Sand cache down. And we have 5 turns to go, so I still hope this is doable. Simply blocking them is enough. I only need one gun. And I think I should concentrate all my artillery on this side and hope they don't reinforce to the south. Need one more turn to block them. So I definitely don't want to block them over here. I want them to keep reinforcing. And yeah. Those engineers will be tough. But I hope I can break them. Yeah. don't dare moving across here. There could something that stops me. There could be something that stops me. And I want more suppression power to the north. Yeah, then all depends on whether where they are buying reinforcements. I can't see anything. I think I have to risk it. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, good. South is secured. Officially blocked. Everyone needs to get fuel. And this position, I think, should be very breakable. Here, I simply want to block reinforcements. Here. Well, that's annoying. Here I can't do anything. Don't want to go onto the bridge. I think I'll just use this turn to resupply. And get everyone ready for the final attack. So that's good. Finally a good hit. But not enough to break him. Probably a good idea to block this target also. Now I feel fairly safe to start crossing. And this might attack into me. Four more turns. This will be close. So three planes. Four. Do we have a fifth fighter? Don't think so. No. Let's end the turn and see what they can throw at us. They are starting to reinforce down here. Great weather again. I have to use this opportunity. He moved out of the way. I need to be smart about this. This really could work out. Poor hits. This will probably drive him out of the city, but only probably. Let's try to help with the fighter. good. If he gets away, that will be so disappointing. This could be costly a bit, but on the other hand, I definitely want to block them from being able to reinforce anymore. Then, we have our time with him. That's not an issue. Now I don't have a suitable unit to deal with him. Yeah, lost worth ranks here already, so let's go for it. Those units can still be useful to break down the fortifications. So, move up. Then I will try to collapse more of them. So, they can't reinforce here. They can reinforce here, and I don't want them to reinforce here. I'll much rather... Yeah, I want to be able to move up. Want to be able to concentrate more artillery on this side. Want to be able to do some chip damage next turn. Resupply. Yeah, that's it. So, I hope this is working out. But I think to get this the char B, I have to take it early, so a little bit of risk. 10% for rugged defense. Let's go for it. Ah, that was bad. But otherwise, I'm again not going to get it. Yeah. I have to risk something. Otherwise, I will fall short by a bit. So, let's end the turn. Yeah, annoying hit, but nothing I could do here. That actually helps me. It's costly, but I want this over. Thank you. you. Need to get out of here. Reinforcements. Done. This chubby should be mine. And now I only have to collapse them for real. Defense on the artillery again, not super lucky. Move artillery into place. Eliminating artillery. Eliminating anti-aircraft defenses. Grab the hex, and now it's starting to look a lot better. So, just this engineer still resisting our attack. Blocking the city. And now this will go down. Go into the city. No. I have a fighter left, I think. Yeah, I have. Doesn't help. Don't want him reinforcing anymore, so that's done. The city is blocked. Those two can't do too much damage now. And yeah. I want this last hex blocked for sure. Now I know there's nothing here. I can aggressively move forward to 88. So, looking good. Some costly hits, but getting the Charby is well worth it. Let's end the turn. And now they shouldn't be able to buy anything. So in the end it works out beautifully. Here is our nice Charby. Good job on that, and now we only need to collapse those two final targets. So, done. Nope. Done. almost done. So, no last minute mistakes. I want this out of the way so Ulidir can move up. This will get rid of the bunker. Eliminated. And we might get this last airfield as well. But for that, I must... Yeah, doesn't matter actually, because... Getting a little bit damage on those already damaged Fallschirmjägers doesn't matter at all. So I think I can safely kill off the anti-tank unit. And with that, it's just a matter of getting enough artillery in range that we can eliminate it in the end. So, three fighters, one is missing. He can't attack, so I can safely surround him. Here we are. Let's get everyone together. Yeah, he will be out of range. Yeah, definitely. Whew. So, we can take this, we can take this, and we can hopefully take this. This should be a total map wipe. Good. Entrenchment level 4. Of course we want a final victory here, so he's completely suppressed. One more. And... Wow, big hit. Defense on the Panzerjäger is not the worst. Grab the city! Grab the city. Grab the city. Done! Happy how this turned out. Yeah, and I've been working on ultimate difficulty. So I'm not going to start this very soon, Goose, because I am working on those maps when I don't have enough time to do one of my regular plays. I don't want ultimate to slow me down. But so far I've been pretty successful. So what I want to do is store some replays that I can then show to you. That's the only way for me to do it without of without getting delayed on my regular playthrough. So, nicely done. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. Damage. Yeah, looking good. I think one fighter got pretty mauled. He has defense +4 and still got handed the short end of the stick. The Fallschirmjägers did great. Their support, yeah, damage on them is pretty much unavoidable. They have the riskiest job. Lange here is super cheap because I got rid of all the transports. The scout is super cheap. The artillery is a little bit annoying. Weber, not too bad. Lost the overthranks on Kerscher, but a lot lost the overthranks on my Flux a little bit. But it's not super expensive, so definitely worth it. The Char B definitely makes up for that. Not sure if I should keep it. Probably not. But yeah, nice. Didn't expect to be able to wipe the map, honestly. Because, yeah, like I said, I didn't prepare. Despite the first turn, I didn't prepare anything. And yeah, heroes actually don't pour in. I have a lot of units that should have a lot more heroes, and I have a lot of super crappy heroes. Attack plus one is one of the nicer one. Defense here. None here. Movement, that's good. Oledia, I think, got the second hero. Yeah, attack plus one, that's not great, but at least it's useful. Yeah. We have some great heroes and some not so great ones. I think it's an average selection of heroes we got. So let's make a safe game. Oops, nope. Please don't crash. Turn 20. Decisive victory, complete map wipe. And congratulations, Herr General. The French defensive line, like so many before it, has been completely crushed by your efforts. With this astounding victory, the ability of the French to resist is quickly vaporizing, and now you must take advantage of this weakness to complete your victory over France. Drive your panzers south. And next up will be Rommel again. I will put the announcement on soon. I will be doing it tomorrow about this time. So the usual 1900... yeah, don't know what's the time zone. Oh, yeah. The time zone in Middle Europe, I don't know how it's called in English. And well, next up, well, next up on Manstein will be Dijon. Huge map again, and yeah, I have the greatest respect of the Manstein French units, so I will be super glad once this is done and we finally reach 41. Yeah, I don't think the Soviets will be much kinder to us, but yeah, I have had enough of the Allies. We have to move on and get it going. So, thanks for watching. See you next time and hope to see you tomorrow when we will continue our epic historical Manstein battle. Yeah. Have a nice time. See ya.